Recorded live at the historic Stateside Theatre in Austin, Texas, here's a quick look at Laboratorio show number 19, featuring special guests Amalia Mondragón, Tereso Perfecto Contreras, and ire'ne Lara Silva.
Untethered dreams, they're floating around out there. The night seems like a mariner's sense of where, cast out to sea. Disappear in the salty air, untethered dreams, untethered dreams.
Hey y'all, I'm Carrie Rodriguez, curator of Laboratorio. One of the things I love about Laboratorio is that each and every performance seems to find its own way to explore borders, both within and outside of ourselves. In our last performance, two-spirit singer-songwriter Amalia Mondragón / Tereso Perfecto Contreras gave us a beautiful manifestation of that exploratory journey. Here's Amalia singing Chaos wrapped up in a kiss, followed by Tereso's infectious cumbia, Taquito de Ojo.
Exercise for tornado, songs and chonies on the floor. Partly skies, lightning, thunder, pounding at your door, you already know. Oh, spinning along, there's mind the strong, what do? Middle fingers in the air. Shrug and wash my hands from this affair. Okay, oh, wrapped up in a kiss. I can't cast the first stone, I'm guilty of this.
This song's title is Taquito de Ojo. I don't know if you know what that is, but it's an eye taco. And in Mexico, it has a double meaning. It's like when you throw, like when you check someone out, you know? You throw them an eye taco. You make a taco of an eye.
So it's like instead of heart eyes, it's taco eyes.
Taco eyes, andale. We do need an emoji for that, yeah.
Por eso cada que pasa, entela el pelo heladito, con esa cierta mirada todo se va a desprender. Me gusta cómo baila redondito, me gusta mueva ahí, me gusta cómo baila pegadito, le digo sin decir.
That is so good. Later that evening, we were so proud to welcome back our very own Laboratorio Poet Laureate, ire'ne Lara Silva. If you are unfamiliar with her body of work, prepare yourself. She is an intuitive force, both challenging and tender. Ire'ne is one of my personal favorites. Here she is reminding us of the power of song.
So I'm going to read a poem, which is actually the end of my collection, Blood Sugar Canto. And I was thinking this would be a great poem for this night, because so much of this book in particular, a lot of my work, is about song. And not just song as something we consume or something we buy, but song as something holy, something that's medicine, something that's life. You know, song is everything. Song carries everything. So here's a poem about songs. There will be singing in the morning and singing in the night, singing in the days of want and singing in the days of plenty, singing alone and singing with ghosts, singing old songs and singing new songs. We will remember songs we haven't heard yet, songs that haven't been dreamt yet, songs no one has found the words for. Songs sung on the road and songs sung in bed. Songs sung while weeping and songs sung while waiting. Songs for breath and sun and light and moon and earth and water. Songs for sustenance. We will sing impossible songs, indecipherable songs, songs that cannot be heard and songs that cannot be shared. We will sing songs without words, silent songs and screaming songs, songs that tremble and songs we can embrace. Song and I live in each other's skins. Song and I breathe each other's breath. Take refuge in each other, passing silver firelight between each other's lips, hot and cold at once, naming and unnaming, freeing ourselves, taking wing, song and I spiraling in the sky. I would like to die singing. Let there be song in my throat spilling out. Let my last breath be song.
I don't break. If I want, I just take. If I cut, I bleed. If I bleed, I don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. I cry for love. I cry for love. If I fall, I get up. Am I tough? I'm tough enough. Well, I bend, I don't break. If I won't, I just take. If I cut, I bleed. If I bleed, I don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry. Don't cry.
This has been a quick look at Laboratorio Show number 19. A special thank you to our fearless and talented musicians, Roscoe Beck, Alex Marrero, David Polkingham, Peter Stopchinski, and last but not least, your host, Carrie Rodriguez. This series is a proudly featured program of AAP, Austin Artists Project. This has been a Perfecto Creative production. If you enjoy the Laboratorio Concert Series and are able to help support it financially, please visit carrierodriguez.com/laboratorio and thank you for your support.